Here's everything we ate from a recent trip to Texas. Madison went for work and she was in Dallas and Austin. Barbecue immediately headed right to the Terry Black's in Dallas. Had to explore some of the breakfast tacos, so we went to Taco Deli. It was okay. You may have seen this coffee shop on TikTok, La La Land. It's super cute here, and get a matcha strawberry. Then we hit the State Fair of Texas. Of course, we tried all the crazy foods like deep fried Frito pie and fried charcuterie bites. The next day, we had more breakfast tacos and matcha at White Rhino. And we can't go to a new place without doing some market research on their fast food chains. Raising Cane's is absolutely amazing. Hit another local spot, Velvet Taco, and then Mendocino Farms. We liked the pork belly banh mi. Since Madison was here for work, she had to go to some Shake Shacks and try the Link Burger. Flew into Austin and hit Birdie's for dinner. They've been on top restaurant lists in America like the New York Times and Bon Appetit. The menu's seasonal, but get the soft serve to finish. Pastries from the historic 1886 Cafe in the Driscoll Hotel. And then we've already posted about this guy, but the best barbecue we've had from La Barbecue. And it's not a trip to Texas without two classics, H-E-B, Get the Warm Tortillas, and Whataburger.